Adios.
Yeah, now we were young and reckless, running trenches to fund them Benzes. The hunger pains, had a couple friends with them guns and vests. A couple chains, man, it's nothing to us, it's unimpressive. All he wanted was a range, so we crossing states in a Dodge Intrepid. His mother stressed in a hospital, cause her son's in sepsis. Cuffed him to a bed, cause they shot him before he was arrested. Officer outside the room, we were trying to crowd in. But till they get a statement from him, none of us allowed in.
None of us.
And they rushed him through the ER, yeah. And they read him all his rights where they was finishing with triage. The officers that shot him followed him inside a streetcar, yeah. But they were undercover, they ain't say they were police, nah, man. Nah, but this what happens on the block too fucking often. All these cats is catching bodies like they juggling with coffins. The drugs that people selling got them beefing over corners. Instead of dreaming, we gon' see that corner office. In a way, he beat them charges, and he knows it too, shit. So he'll be dead inside, even if he ends up pulling through. And when them cops hopped out, he shot some rounds, cause he thought that they were trying to hunt him down. That's what happened in town, man. Yeah. They flood the streets with guns, they flood our eyes with tears. Little homie 16, they got him facing 7 years. Because his priors, they don't wanna try him as a minor. He should be just picking out all his majors, not locked inside. But the price of leather's got us deeper than ever, yeah. And these hoes in love with money, so they just sleep with whoever. Wanna guarantee a life that they can Instagram, so they're gonna hit the sandals in Miami with Louis bags in business class. We living fast, but we've been dying quicker. And ain't never gonna be no swimming back when we drowning, when we've been crying rivers. We bury people like seeds, and we never gonna see them grow more than their potential, like he could've been a CEO. Instead of seeing shit ain't never gonna change, because once you catch a felony, you caught up in the game, yeah. They don't hire convicts at no 9 to 5, and there ain't no rehabilitation. They making more when we locked inside. The poison cheaper than the cure, and they profit off the treatment, so they keep us sick some more. Yeah. The fuck are y'all to tell my people they do wrong, when y'all funding came from cigarette companies all along? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just a young nigga trying to get the people hope. Trying to open some eyes, you know what I mean? Open some ears and shit. Yeah, look, to live life we selling death. Young niggas face deteriorate off crystal meth. Gotta sip some lean just to go to sleep cause he's stressed. Stay high, it's low self-esteem, it got him depressed. This whole world is a mess, need more than a street sweeper to clean it up. Even a scared coward to squeeze a gun while a real man will just beat you up. Killer be killed mentality, that's the mindset that got my people stuck. Caged in before you even got a chance to see it, boy, you get your freedom up. Ride around with the Mac, lay the niggas flat down like a diesel truck. But when you was born and raised in hell, it's kinda difficult to get an evil up. Take under consideration, this generation don't see leaders much. Take matters in my own hands. Every nigga I know wanna rap, all the hoes wanna pole dance. So if you slow dance and you finish school, you ain't cool. You a fool that do what you see on the TV and that ain't true. It's a roadblock, we gotta break through. No matter what you do, just stay true, nigga. To yourself, how you expect somebody else to love you when it's hate within, uncomfortable in your own skin. In the mirror, instead of seeing yourself clearer, this whole time you staring at the man you've been fearing.
Warning, 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 warning. Now we taking this one to Spanish Harlem. We call this one I Just Started. Let's do it, baby. Shout out to Bodega Bams. Tam boys.